time, we'll have a fair count of the ballots. And the winner is Paula Schaefer!